You have survived the bugs, the lack of food, the miserable living conditions, and the ever-shifting tribal dynamics. Together, you voted 6 people out of this game. 3 from Morgan, 3 from Drake. The reasons you voted these people out varied. The only real common trait among the 6 people you voted out is that they're no longer in this game. But that may soon change. Morgan, Drake, your past has come back to haunt you. Come on in, guys.
No way.
The 6 people you have voted out return now as a 3rd tribe. Nicole, Skinny Ryan, Lil, Burton, Michelle, and Trish. Do you guys have a tribe name?
We're the Outcasts.
The Outcasts. Not unlike the pirate days, they got tired of somebody, felt they were no longer worthy. They shipped them out to sea, left them for dead. Typically, they died, but every so often, they didn't. And when they came back, they usually had one thing on their mind. I'm guessing it's the same with you, Michelle.
Revenge, baby. All about revenge.
Guys, let's get to it. Here's how it will work. The Outcasts will compete against Morgan and Drake in a 3-tribe challenge, and the stakes are severe. If Morgan or Drake lose to the Outcast tribe, you will go to tribal council tonight and you will vote somebody out. The Outcasts will then go to tribal council and vote somebody in and replace the member you lost. If both tribes lose to the Outcast, you both will go to tribal separately. Both will vote somebody out, and 2 outcasts will come back into this game. In addition, if any outcast makes it back into this game, they are immune at the next tribal council to give them a fair shot at integrating with their new tribe and getting back into this game. If the outcasts kick your ass, you may be going home. On the flip side, if you really are the 10 most worthy survivors, this should be no trouble. Drake, Morgan, just so you know, the outcasts have been living on very limited rations of rice and fruit and protein. Just like you. Okay, wanna know what the challenge is?
Yeah.
It's a first. It is a 3-tribe challenge. It's a series of rescues. There are 3 prisons with 3 cages in each one. Your entire tribe will be locked up except for 1 tribe rescuer. On my go, rescuers will race to the beach to retrieve their flag. Each flag is an equal distance from the tribe prison. Using your hands, start digging under and into the first cage where you will release your first tribe mate, who's tied up. Together, you will dig into the second cage and release 2 more tribe mates, who are also tied up. On the ground, you'll find scattered sticks and string. Use those to build a pole and reach for 2 keys in the 3rd cage, which will unlock that door. Those keys will also unlock the rest of your tribe. Now everybody's in the last cage, and you need to get out of that final door. Use your pole again to retrieve 1 last key from outside the prison. First tribe, with their flag, to cross the finish line, wins. For the Outcast, you're fighting to get back in this game. Drake and Morgan, you're fighting to stay alive. All right, select your tribe rescuers. Wait for my go. All right, the rescuers you chose for your tribes. Burton, the Outcasts. Andrew, Morgan. Sean for Drake. A lot at stake. Survivors ready. Go! Burton out to an early lead. Savage behind. Sean bringing up the rear. Burton has his flag and he's heading back. Sean has his flag. Savage has his flag. Burton is first back. Puts his flag in and starts digging. Sean digging. Savage right there.
Dig, Burton!